I ain't gonna throw this away. I ain't gonna throw this away. It's a whole lot more on that old apple core, and I ain't gonna throw it away. Come on now, I ain't gonna throw this away. I ain't gonna throw this away. It's a whole lot more on that old apple core, and I ain't gonna throw it away. This blind man was eating in the townhouse. He found a rat tail in his stew, and somebody shout, "You better throw that out." He said, "I'll be God's darn if I do." He said, "I ain't gonna demo." That's what he said. "I ain't gonna throw this good meat away." He said, "When we eat, they don't give us much meat, and I ain't gonna throw it away." One more time, ain't gonna throw this away. I ain't gonna throw this away. He said, "When we eat, they don't give us much meat, and I ain't gonna throw it away." Now, Uncle Jim, drinking his gin out in the yard in the shade, and a great big bug fell in Jim's jug, and somebody heard him say, Jim said, "I ain't gonna throw this." That's what he said. "Ain't gonna throw this good booze away." He said, "This alcohol ain't hurt at all, and I ain't gonna throw it away. Come on now, I ain't gonna." That's what he said. "I ain't gonna throw this away." He said, "This alcohol ain't hurt at all, and I ain't gonna throw it away." Now, Reverend Jones went out hunting. He hunted in the woods all day. Now, what he shot wasn't so hot, but somebody heard him say, he said, "I ain't," come on, that's what he said, "I ain't gonna throw this away." He said, "The buzzard stew is gonna have to do, 'cause I ain't gonna throw it away." One more time, I ain't gonna throw this away. Oh, I ain't gonna throw this good fowl away. He said, "But the stew is gonna have to do, 'cause I ain't gonna throw it away." Thank you ever so much. You have a beautiful voice. Beautiful voice.
Come on over to A. We got an A-hole for that.
Come